for the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs.
Newlyweds! Just hang out while my wife orders the scotch to bar. Me. I'm all right. So nice to see everyone here tonight. Obviously, everyone's happy to see everyone tonight, but it's very humbling to have everyone travel so far to be with us. Me and little old Charlotte. But honestly, we've had the best day, and we're so happy that everyone's here. But there's been absolutely a lot of things behind the scenes, and Charlotte has done so much. Look pretty in my dress. But honestly, like, there's been so many nights where we've been at arms and got angry and had lots of fights and cries about music, more me crying. But we're just so happy that everyone's here, and we understand that everyone's travelled, but obviously I've been in the country, so I've travelled as well. But we're just so glad everyone's here. So thank you, honey. The best wedding ever. So far, I propose a toast to my wife, Charlotte.
I'll finish. Start. We'd love to thank our parents. They've been so beautiful and generous for supporting us through this whole sphere engagement and everything that came with it, and the beautiful wedding that you've all shared with us. Financially, emotionally, and everything else. Lynn and David have travelled that highway many a time in the last few months, so we very much appreciate it, as we do everybody else that's travelled, as Luke has mentioned. We feel so blessed that so many people have made the distance to be with us tonight. We really appreciate our beautiful bridal party. They've been so helpful. I've never had so many offers for help from so many people in the last week. And the little 10-minute, half-hour jobs have just made this week so much easier. My parents also, Mum especially, you put up with me. I put up with you also, so... and every one of our family, relatives, friends, we're so happy to have you all here. We thank you for your beautiful gifts, which we are yet to receive. And today has been the most fun, amazing day. We thank you all, and just cheers to everyone.
Cheers to you guys.
I should absolutely thank Alex for being our MC. Fantastic. Awesome. Which you are, please.
Thank you for that generous offer to sing a song. I won't take you up on that. Ever. Name a song and I'll... No, just stop. Everyone stop. No, Aaron, everyone stop. In all seriousness, no, it has been my absolute pleasure to MC this night. There's more shenanigans later, trust me. But I think I'd like to speak to everyone here, for those of you who haven't had a chance to speak yet. I'd like to thank Luke and Charlotte for just including us today. It's a pretty important day. It's a very special day. It's a day that they tell us they're going to spend the rest of their lives together, which is, you know, a big thing. And for them to invite us to be here today, thanks, Chesto, God. I knew he'd do it. I knew he'd stop me out at some point. for them to include us, I think, is really lovely. And I think we all feel very privileged as well. So thank you very much, Luke and Charlotte. So she's fine with her scotch now. She's doing good. She's going to get it down. Oh, Luke's got
you. If you don't come get up here and dance, you can go home now.
I think the band back now. Now it is time for that part of the night, the bouquet toss and the...
Only garter.
And the garter. Thank you, boys. I think Charlotte's going to go first. Just quietly, there's a lot of single ladies here. Charlotte, I'm a very good friend of yours. I will not MC your next wedding if you do not throw this at me. And also, Luke, if you're listening, I'm open to mediating and some kind of bidding war between the two of you for next wedding. Let's face it, tonight's been a successful edition. Okay, single ladies, or all the ladies we'd like to gather in front of the bride. carry on.